Hey guys, it is Naomi here. It is March 15th, Sunday night. Tomorrow's Monday. Yeah, actually, I don't really hate Mondays. I kind of like them because they're beginning of a new week and new things. Yeah, that was pretty corny. Anyway, so I just finished editing the rest of my book in Google Docs and I sent them to the beta readers. Yeah, this is really going to be interesting because I haven't had any readers' perspectives yet. I mean, my sister, but she was like reading it as I was writing, and that's a very slow process, and she probably kind of forgot the whole point of the book anyway. So it's gonna be interesting to hear from them. I can't wait. And then after they read through it and I add their input into the story, then I'm gonna briefly go over it one more time and then start formatting the pages, which I'm so excited about, because then after the pages are formatted, I can design the book cover and then send it to KDP and get my proof copy, which that's the moment I've been waiting for my whole writing process, which started just a little over a year ago. Anyway, it feels like forever that I've wished to hold a proof copy in my hand. I can't wait. Anyway, that's just a quick update, and yeah, I will see you guys later.
It is like,
it is so nice out today. It's ridiculous. It feels like spring.
Oh, I love the smell of the air.
Okay, so I don't know what's happening over here, but there's a bunch of bugs. Ew! What are they?
So it is March 25th. So two of my three beta readers just finished reading through my book. I loved the feedback. So helpful. I can't believe how many mistakes I made. But I am just a very impatient person. Let's just call, I'm an excited person. So I am actually formatting or getting my pages ready to be formatted so that I can try to get my proof copies from Amazon. All I have to do is edit the book cover now that I know how many pages the book has. 300, by the way. So the program I'm using to format my book is OpenOffice, which is, yeah, you can download it for free. And I'm gonna design my cover on Paint. Yes, MS Paint. I grew up using MS Paint for all my digital art. So I'm pretty good at making it so that it looks professional. I'll show you guys what the interior looks like of the book.
So here's what it looks like, guys. This is like the title page, the copyright page, little quote, dedication, and then the first chapter. So that is the font I used. I think it looks, I mean, look at that. That looks like a book, guys. The acknowledgement and my author page. I cannot wait to see how it looks printed. So this is the book cover template, and you guys are gonna watch me design that tomorrow. So I will see you guys then.
Can see in your eyes, dear, it's hard to take. for a moment more. We've got to burn the ships, cut the ties, send a flare into the night. Say a prayer, turn the tide, dry your tears and wave goodbye. Step into a new day. We can rise up from the dust and walk away. We can dance upon the heartache, yeah. So light a match, leave the past, burn the ships, and so shall look back.
What you just watched was me effortlessly creating my cover in MS Paint. What you didn't see was off camera when I uploaded the cover and the finished manuscript, the formatted pages, all to KDP and realized that everything was the absolute wrong size. Like, the whole inside was way too wide, so the words were just everywhere and it was really... It was hectic, it looked like a nightmare. So yeah, I had to take my whole story, resize the pages, and then of course resizing the pages made the story go all whack-a-manny, which made chapter titles everywhere but where I wanted them. So then I had to edit the chapter titles again, and then when I was done finishing the manuscript, it made it so that there was a different amount of pages than I had before. So then I had to do the book cover all over again. Yes. I finally got everything perfect. I uploaded it to KDP. The cover looks really good and the barcode is where it's supposed to. The spine is where it's supposed to. And I'm so happy that it's over with. The inside looks pretty good digitally. Hopefully it looks good physically. That's where the exciting news comes in. So I requested 3 proof copies. Dumbly, the email takes like 4 hours for some reason. And then when you get the email, it takes you where you can finish your order of proof copies. And then they are shipped to you. Which now I have to wait 4 hours before they can be officially shipped to me. But this is exciting.
I'm so excited.
I cannot wait. I cannot believe I am this close to holding my book in my hands. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Comment down below. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more random content. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. And hopefully it will be my unboxing video, because that will be awesome. That is the moment I've always been waiting for. Oh, wow. I'm so close to it. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! So, very quick update, guys. It is morning and my books are sent. The proof copies are going to come in about a week and I'm gonna hold my books for the first time. I'm so excited to make that video. Goodbye!